Oklahoma Highway Patrol says one person was killed in a crash in Caddo County. Police say 58-year-old Charles Tuscan was walking in the road when a driver hit him. This happened last night about 2 miles south of Anadarko. He died at the scene.